Sky 5 can confirm a large police presence in downtown Los Angeles, parts of which a criminal gang has claimed to control. We will update this story throughout the day.
Ford.
Residents have fled one East Side neighborhood by the thousands today as a battle over territory widened. According to our sources, the LAPD is running out of patience. This is Sky 5 News.
We'll be right back. Everything's getting fucked up!
Put everything that moves!
out!
Thank you.
An alleged criminal gang thought it found the perfect place to hide. As police pour into the Everglades, that hiding place has become a battleground. Sky 5 News reports live from the scene.
Oh, my God.
Police continue their push into an alleged gang-controlled town today, but many of the town's inhabitants appear determined to resist. Sky 5 News has reporters at the chaotic scene.
Thank you.
The LAPD denies reports today that it's lost control of downtown Los Angeles to a criminal gang. Eyewitness reports, however, claim otherwise. Stay with Sky 5 for more on this story.
Okay, we got the location.
Thanks.
targets.
Code 3, your territory has been lost.
Can't take much more of this!
Chopper.
Thank you.
Here, you drive.
Throw incendiary! Incendiary!
We have Sky 5 exclusive footage today of a controversial police effort to drive alleged criminals from an East Side neighborhood. A warning to our viewers, the following footage contains upsetting images.
Thank you. get fucked up!
the Everglades, humid, dangerous, and today, violently contested. Local police are trying to force an alleged criminal gang from its claimed territory. Sky 5 News brings you the exclusive story.
Okay.